you would give it one more try.
How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to some more Forbidden West. The last part that we did, we took down a an apex thunderjaw right outside here. And, you know, I realized the simple fact that it's apex is what made it so difficult, which I find to be kind of sad. Like, artificial difficulty like that, just because it's difficult because it's a higher tier. But, like, really, they didn't really do much to it. They just made it have more, I guess, either defense or health or whatever. But still, like, there was, I don't know. We're here. Let's just do this.
Behold, the door to Thebes.
A door like no other.
Well, you're right about that. It's designed to open up only one room.
But the legacy tells us that he worked closely with Soma. He trusted her. Surely she can open the door, and so surely can you.
Not gonna happen. At least not from this side.
You say she was a living ancestor with Soma's eternal essence.
If I may, proud, great as he was, did not build his palace at all. We know this from scraps of data we found, the ones that pointed to this location. And we found evidence of passages below. Maybe they were built to aid construction. Or for servants. We can't reach them. The way is flooded and they're too far away. But we can reach them. There might be another way in down there.
You see? With Sol, there is always a way.
Then do what you must to get us inside.
What are you in a hurry for? But yeah, where is he? Yeah, this guy, he has a... Yeah, this guy, I do not trust him. I don't know why, but something tells me that he's had contact with that group from space. I feel like he's had contact with them, and they're trying to get into the base as well, because they need the Omega clearance. If Beta could come up with that plan for Gaia, I'm pretty sure they could do it themselves also. Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if they set the Thunderjaw to attack this place so that nobody else would get inside. Ooh. Oh, wait, what? So, like, do I... And how exactly are... Oh, okay. Can't swim through there. Are you serious? What exactly are we supposed to do? Oh, wait, is this a... Hello? What did I just get stuck on? Okay, so you can't do that. Yeah, so there's gotta be something in here. Okay, I will be right back. Give me one moment. Okay, there we go. Okay, so that's the door I want to go through. Okay, I guess either door is, you know what? Okay, so yeah, I don't have anything else in here. I don't necessarily want to open it though. Like, we could just be like, hey, you know, you could, there. We could just search.
Most of Ted's women repulse me, okay? They're like contestants on a housewife sim preening for the hubby's attention. But Brianna, the hollow singer, she's different. She's always been nice to me. And I love her voice, which has been conspicuously silent since Grigori died. She doesn't speculate or gossip like the others. She knows something. I can tell. And I'm gonna find out what it is.
Emergency execution. I don't trust this. Okay, so I wasn't wrong.
I will be complete.
confusion here about who Pharaoh really was?
No one knows better than I who he was. He is me. The renewer, the greatest of the ancestors, the man who saved the world. And you, understand, son, you are Pharaoh's harbinger, his assistant. Bring her the raiment.
Raiment?
As he is Pharaoh, you are so. For an occasion this momentous, shouldn't you wear proper business attire?
No. No, I am not wearing that. No way.
You will wear the proper attire to mark this
moment. Oh, God.
It is said, so that God would like. Is this true?
Disgusting. And now all of a sudden this path isn't blocked. Are you serious?
Pharaoh's visage, a monument to greatness.
True, my son.
It's a monument to something, I'll give you that.
This guy really has a huge ego. I'm gonna end up fighting these guys. Wait, he has one of why are those here? Please tell me they're not real.
Those aren't statues. Look out!
Oh my gosh, why did he keep these with him? And of course, Man, why didn't I notice them before?
Thanks. Where's Overseer Boa?
A wise choice. We can't afford to lose any more diviners than necessary. So, no more delays. We must proceed.
If I see another one of those, I'm gonna have to scan it. Because I get the feeling that I cannot 100% everything unless I do so. I was definitely not expecting to see Corruptors. Oh yeah, that reminds me. I don't think I mentioned it, but they said that this is supposed to be a pyramid. I'm thinking this is underneath, is it Caesar's Palace? I think that's the giant pyramid hotel. I don't exactly remember. I'd have to look it up to find out. But if it is, that's most likely where we are. Something tells me you don't actually want to sit in that.
What is it for?
I'm sorry, CEO. I don't know. My focus can't be the data.
What about the living ancestors that the data wants?
Anything else that I need to grab out of here? Why are you guys guarding exit doors?
Scan the device, if you will.
You did this for him. You put, like, off switches in everyone's heads?
Kenya, you mustn't judge me. I had no choice. If I said no, what would he do to us?
Please,
what would he do to you? You're my little girl. I was trying to keep you alive.
For what, Dad? Seriously, why? So we can be trapped in this underground nightmare?
What?
You know what we have to do.
Tell me what your focus reveals about
Please.
The device.
Did you find a recording, Aloy?
Yeah. I'll share it with you.
Like, do I legit have to scan it?
Stabilization after the next treatment. God knows what Ted will do
not have been passed down to me. Remember, he was the renewal. Of course, he would have stopped at nothing to grasp the secrets of life, death.
Something tells me he succeeded. Okay.
Is that a small office for a minor functionary, perhaps?
That was way more intense than it needed to be. Feel like we are about to trigger it.
I'm going to look for another way in.
Good idea. It's worked before.
Very well. Get to it.
Dude, relax.
Open that door. Ah, is that a vent of some sort? Not a bad idea.
I swear, I am so sick of his attitude. Yeah, see, I did, and I don't like it because this room feels like it's a room where I'd have to fight. And I don't like it. Partly because of the look, partly because the intenseness of the music is increasing.
And I'll be here to greet them.
Some tests of the reactor can give me what I need to grow strong again.
Oh no. We need to get out of here.
Pharaoh's secrets. Are they here?
Not the ones you're looking for.
Then they must be in there.
No. No, 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 no. No.
Are you mad? I haven't come all this way to stop now.
Oh my gosh, I don't want to go in there. Can we just leave and lock the door behind us, please?
At last, Pharaoh's legacy is mine.
Aloy, we have the Omega clearance. I knew I'd have to fight them. Excuse me? Where did he get all that strength from? Oh, you know something? I just also realized I'm not even wearing my armor, so I don't even have the protection from that. Since you guys have plasma buildup, what is happening? Alright, come on, let's go. We're out of here. Excuse me? What?
Overflow if he dies. We have to run.
Wow, okay. It's a good thing I grabbed all of this before. Oh. No, it's not. Remember, the goal is to get out of here. Oh, whew, okay.
It's time for the truth. Otherwise, I'll simply order these soldiers to.
Hold on. You're right. To be honest, Asiro screwed everything. She brought Thebes down around our ears and died like a gutless coward. But
take it and use it. Now, if I have to, I will fight my way out of here, but it doesn't have to be that way. You can just let me go. And then take credit when things start to improve.
Success certainly does sound bad. It seems then that our destinies are united. Landfall is open. If it will help your cause and make them good. But Alba must join you and report back on your efforts. Thebes is of no further value to us. Obviously, we're going back. Alba, I expect you to report to
her. Okay, so that explains a lot. Because there's Varl, Aaron, Alva, and the other chick. I forget her name. That was intense. But I can appreciate that they did not have us see what that guy turned into. That would have been nightmare fuel. Oh, so I'm supposed to prepare for this mission now? So I guess we're in the final act, huh? Oh, the goal is to return to base. All right. Oh, hey. No, I honestly have no idea which way I'm going. Because this map doesn't, well, not the map itself, but. Hey, I don't know, whatever. Let's head to this campfire. Which is exactly where we just walked away from. Fast travel from here. All the way back to base. happy about that. Not at all. Zoe, that's her name. She's crazy. Such a simple name, and I couldn't even remember it. They've been working on the new console? Okay. Oh gosh, what's going on with her now?
You have to come with us. It's the only way. It's one mission. The most important one. We need you. Tell me why you won't go. What if they take me back? Alone. In a cell again. A slave. Forever.
that I will be a Gemini too. I'll protect you. As soon as we get Hephaestus, we'll come straight back here. The Zenas aren't going to find us. You don't have to be afraid. No! You can't protect me! Nothing can protect me from them! I told you from the beginning, we'll never beat them! It's hopeless! Leave me alone! You don't understand! You're right. I don't understand. We have the same genes, the same mind, the same heart. So why can't you find the strength to do what has to be done? Like Elizabeth would. Don't you think I've thought about that? I don't know what piece of Elizabeth I'm missing. I don't know what you have that I don't. I looked through all the data from your focus. You were raised as an outcast, shunned, and isolated just like me, so what's the difference? What's my defect? You, but he was never warm or loving. The day he died, the day he gave you that charm, he was going to abandon you. You're going to erase the charm. But then he gave his life for you. You said you'd try to protect me. You have to promise me one thing. Yes. Yes. I think it was bad. If the Zeniths find us, I don't want to be their slave again. Do you understand? I promise. I could use as much time as you can give me to study up on the march, to make it as efficient as possible. I'll be ready when you are.
Now, I get the feeling that this is going to trigger the final part of the game. We are level 27. And we are being told that we require, that we should at least be level 30. I think for now, we should wrap things up and make some preparations. Because this is going to be a very long and drawn out battle. And I am not ready for it.